This isn't a film. I want to say something. I have things I want to think about, things I want to dive into and get off my chest. I don't have the patience to sit and write a book, so I'll do it this way. And what I found through the process is that it became more than a documentary. It became therapy on film.